Yo, what's up minions? This is the Atomic Devil, welcome back to City Skylines. This is an extra video, and I want to show a bug that I found in this game. As you can see, this is my city, with a little foresty little... I have no heavy industry, so that's good. I don't know if it's part of this glitch, but as you can see, hardly no commercial and no commercial needed. This is all the commercial I have, and just they just don't want any more commercial. I can build as much residence and industry as I want, but they never ask for any commercial anymore. So that's a little bug that I found. It's kind of annoying. It ruins the gameplay a little. Also, the annoying thing is once a building gets abandoned, the lag is a little bit here, like this, it doesn't say why it's abandoned, so you can't figure out what's happening. So we just want to get that feature installed in the game in the near future. But they are working on that, so that's a good thing. This is a little free time testing town that I made to see if it works if you only did farming and foresty, because those are the industrial that are not polluting. But they just don't want any commercial at all, because as you can see, I've placed down a lot of commercial plots, but they don't get filled up at all. Sometimes this goes up a little, but they never want any commercial. I forgot to save this save file, but this plot I completely built like to around here, and still they didn't want any commercial. So it's a little bug that I found. I don't know if you guys have it too. But also a nice feature would be if a building gets abandoned, you click on it and you get a little thing why it's abandoned. That would be a nice feature. So I hope you like this video. Let me know if you have this bug as well. Please like, please subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you all next time, and I'll see you all in hell.